The Center for Robotics and Biosystems focuses on research, education, and public engagement in the areas of robotics, human-machine systems, neuromechanics, and bio-inspired systems.
My particular interest is in the sensing behavior of animals and how we might build robots that can adopt some of these sensing strategies that animals have.
I'm primarily interested in physical human-robot interaction, where the human and the robot are physically interacting each other and physically affecting each other.
One of the most important goals of the center is to learn from each other, to bring people with different expertise together in the same space so that they can share ideas and achieve synergies that wouldn't be possible otherwise.
Northwestern is a truly interdisciplinary environment. We have a large, open, collaborative space where students can interact. And I think the close integration with the Master of Science in Robotics program is really good.
There's just a lot more opportunity for the space to act as an incubator, not just an incubator for academic ideas, but also an incubator for entrepreneurial ideas, an incubator for what we should be doing in the future, even if it's not what we're doing right now.
Our work on human-robot systems benefits greatly from our close collaboration with the Shirley Ryan AbilityLab.
What that means for me as an engineer is that I have unparalleled access to clinical expertise because we're actually situated in the hospital and we interact with these patients every day. They're around us all the time. We can also see where our patients are struggling and where our technology would hopefully help one day. And we want that to get to them quicker.
I personally feel very fortunate to work with such a talented, diverse group of faculty and students who are so passionate about their research and education.
I think that the center and the set of interactions that the center will bring with it should mean that 5 years from now, we can look back and see lots of the big ideas being produced at Northwestern in robotics really started as a function of these small interactions. That type of work is going to be more likely than it has been in the past.
Our future with robots is inevitable. And so it's really about planning for that future, making sure that the benefits of robotics are shared, and think about how we should co-evolve together for the benefit of mankind.